leaving this pretty Lithuanian town once we're finished. And heading down south towards the Shipwreck Wars. And that is the big shipwreck that is north of Argentina. See anybody on the way. Then after that, I think I'm gonna go down and control turn up. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe you'll go to Starring, maybe. I was gonna go to the northwest, but that's just so damn long. Far away from heavy. So it's really worth it. Well, of course, if I didn't have it here. Drink. I'm ready to go, and I've also got enough ammo for the shotguns when the shotgun comes out. I really want to get one of those shotguns. I hope they're going to be good. That's right. Mosin rounds quite a bit, actually. 3 clips of ammo. I still got the pistol. Oh, I found this at 15. Pretty useful. I don't know why this is flashing, but I can't copy anything. It's annoying. I also got a map of the south, so I found 2 parts of the south, so that was pretty awesome. Holy crap. Yeah, sometimes the sun does that. I'll be there in a few minutes, probably. Just to check your surroundings. Well, this is the ship, and I haven't seen any movement, so I don't think anyone is there. But just in case, I will be ready. It doesn't really look that good from a distance because the grass is flipped out. I'm pretty sure that I can go up to that ship everywhere. Ship is rocks. just gonna get myself unstuck. Alright, I did my back up the wheel and circle around. I was doing leg spike. It's happening every once in a while. It's annoying. Oh my god, you can go eat it. That's so sweet. Spawning here also. Now that's something. But good luck with finding a magazine and going through everything around here. So I'll take some snapshots. I think I'm gonna wrap up this round. Today, and I'll continue it another time. So, thank you for watching. I think it's going to be split up into three small series, my adventure. And then the next thing will be me going down for some action if I get shot while doing so. Alright, thanks for watching. See you guys.